morning. This morning's a rough go. We got back at 3:34 in the morning, and now it is 8:30, not approaching 9 now. We're all packed up and we're about to go to the bus to move on to Malaga. Rough start. We went to the wrong station. Went to the, got taken to the train station instead of the bus station, but we're working on it. Vlog update.
We're in Malaga.
And we're tired.
It's a pleasant temperature though.
Well, what's going on?
Jose Miguel didn't get back to us.
So we're waiting for our apartment. You're doing very horrible at vlogging today. This has been the worst vlog segment yet. There, you're cut off for the next little bit. So we have now officially arrived in Malaga. And we had some troubles getting into our place. The guy didn't show up really, but now it's all good. And now we're going, we just had like a brief 4 hour nap. And now we're going shopping for food. Currently in the grocery store getting food. Because we're not smart teenagers, this is our first meal of the day. Or we still haven't eaten and it's like 4 p.m. So now we're shopping on a hungry stomach and I'm sure we're gonna dine very well very soon. Okay, now that we're all fed, I'll take the time to show you our extremely interesting apartment. So check this out. So here's the front door. So here's the front door. Come in here, bathroom, pretty basic. And then you come out here, and so it's like this loft, right? So here you got the kitchen. Apparently, it's in like what do you call it? It's English like themed. It's like Union Jacks and a lot of English stuff all throughout. Cool bed. Then you go up here and to these extremely sketchy stairs, which are horrible on your feet. And this is a loft with another bed. And then this like drying area. And then this extremely questionable like metal like pathway where you can sit above everyone. And then there's this like, yeah, this like metal rock climbing wall right here. But very interesting. And our air conditioner sucks, which sucks, but that's okay. We'll live. Out for a stroll and taking a walk in the city. We're at the port currently. I don't ever wanna leave. I feel the aura and I feel the atmosphere. The bass is pumping and now I believe. The light is my face and I feel the attack. Now we're in Malaga. You know, Granada, I suggest going. It's a really weird place though. It was filled as like by far the most touristy place that we've been. I'd suggest going there. It's super touristy though. But the weird thing is that it's like filled with vagrants. Like people who roam and wear no shoes and play in bluegrass bands, like it's like Asian tourists and vagrants. Please, please, please. No,